An office building lobby was turned into a very pink carnival today. It is the Komen Carnival. Visitors played games, entered a raffle, and just clowned around for a bit. Hey, it sounds like the newsroom. The fun was all an effort to raise money for Team Donors 2011 Challenge Pledge. They're trying to raise $15,000 for this year's Race for the Cure.
You know, we talked about this. It has been, sorry I interrupted your thought there, but it has been a really grim week of news. I mean, from what's going on in Copley to the Showell verdict to the stock market craziness, it's nice to see people letting off a little steam.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. And so are we. Hopefully. Because coming up, speaking of steam.